y'all, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, what's up, what's good, what's up, what's good, subscribe down below. And if you're not new, then welcome back. I said a back. Y'all, today, earlier this week on my Instagram, I asked for y'all numbers secretively, and I wanted to ask earlier in the week because I wanted to give y'all some time to forget. So I asked like Monday or Tuesday, and it's like Friday, and like, you know, I just wanted to give y'all some time to forget so I can keep it on the down low. And I didn't tell y'all that I was actually prank calling y'all. I just asked y'all to drop y'all numbers on my Instagram, on my question sticker thing. So if you don't follow me on Instagram, you are missing out. Pranks in general make me mad and nervous. Like, just like pranking somebody or even doing anything. Honestly, talking on the phone makes me nervous. Before I start this video, I just want to show y'all this company called Powerad. They sent me this power bank battery thing. Just wanted to show y'all a real quick because I will be using it in this video because my phone is actually half dead. Here's the battery. I did request red. They have different colors. They have silver, rose gold, and red. And then they have like a different shade of red, like a bolder red. But I like this like coral red. My camera's not focusing. What I found really interesting about it was the charger for the battery or whatever is actually an iPhone charger. So to charge the battery, you're using the iPhone charger, and to charge your phone, they already give you an iPhone charger. So this is just like mad convenient because if I lose this, I could just use my phone charger to charge the thing instead of having to get like an Android charger. No offense to Androids or anything, you know, y'all cool or whatever. If you have an iPhone, this might be the power bank to work for you. That's the on button, charging port, two of the lightning cable ports, and here's my phone. I just plug the part in my phone like so, and then plug it up here, and my phone's charging. So if you're interested in this power bank or whatever, the links will be all in my description and everything. So yeah, definitely check them out. I have a lot of y'all's numbers on my computer, like already ready for me to just type it in and look. It's gonna be a lot of people who hang up. I will be calling back. Oh, I typed the wrong number. I can't do anything right.
You have reached the voicemail.
I feel like this one is the one.
I'm sorry, the person you were trying.
Okay.
Hello?
Hello?
Who is here?
It's Adele speaking.
Wait, it's who?
Adele.
Who is that?
You've never heard of me?
Then I'm sorry, you have the wrong number.
Instagram page? Do you remember, when you put your number in on an Instagram post?
No.
You don't? Like, earlier in the week?
Hello?
Hello?
Brianna.
Hi. This is, I don't know if you know me, but like, do you remember putting your number on an Instagram post like earlier in the week? Or no? Kimberly from the Girl Scout group. Thank you for answering. You're the first person who answered. I've been struggling. I'm trying to film a video. Girl, thank you for answering. Okay, I'm feeling confident now. Let's call some more numbers. Wait. I have an offer. You're gonna wanna hear this. I'm just trying to sell these skincare products, like, and I'm giving away. Okay, I can't keep this up. Let me get myself together. Do you remember putting your number on somebody's Instagram post, like, earlier in the week?
If you're satisfied with the message, press 1 to listen.
Charles, and I'm just calling to let you know that you've won the sister sweepstakes. It's James Charles. Yes. Yes.
Is this James Charles?
Seasons of Shay. Does it ring a bell at all? From State Farm.
My name is Janice.
What?
Are you serious? Did you remember putting your phone number on an Instagram post like earlier in the week?
Nope, I did not. Oh, yes, I did.
Well, this is she. Hi, how are you?
Hi.
Who is it?
Do you remember putting like your phone number on somebody's Instagram? Like, at the beginning of the week?
My phone number?
Yeah, like, your phone number.
It was.
Like, on Seasons of Shai Instagram.
Oh my god! My god, I love you so much!
I love you too!
Oh my god, bro, I love you so much!
I love you too!
Hello?
Hello? It's me.
Who's this?
This is Adele. You never heard of me? Or
you sound like what's that YouTuber name?
What YouTuber? You are wildin' right now.
Girl, you sound like the Season of Shai.
Girl, I ain't never heard of nobody know Season of Shai.
Are you a stranger?
Yeah, so how are you? How's the weather? Hey.
Hello.
Go subscribe to my YouTube channel at Seasons of Shai.
How did you get my number?
Because you put on my Instagram.
Oh yeah. I'm at the park and I just got a no caller ID number.
Mm-hmm. That was so sweet. This is the Dolt Company, and we just
Dolt Company.
Yeah, Dolt. You never heard of us?
Okay.
We're all over YouTube. Okay, yeah. You, this is us. Hello. So I just wanted to know if you wanted to go to Fiji or what's up?
Yeah, Fiji sounds
nice.
Right now or what?
Huh? Right now? Hold up. Before we do all that, do you remember like earlier in the week you put your number on like somebody's Instagram or something like that? Or am I tripping?
No, I didn't do that.
You sure? You sure?
That's incorrect.
Like, it was like Seasons of Shai Instagram, I swear.
No, I don't think so.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm positive.
So, how do I have your number?
Good question. Who are you with?
Who am I with? My camera? Why won't you pick up the phone? Yeah, hello. It's me. Wait. I just texted her. I said, it's not a scam. Hi.
Girl, it was popping up on my phone, no caller ID. So I was like, you've been calling me about my social security number and I didn't know it's a scam.
Hi, how are you? So we have your donut delivery. Are you going to come pick it up or no?
I'm sorry.
This is for Seasons of Shai.
I'm sorry, what?
Seasons of Shai. Do you have a YouTube?
No, that's not my channel.
Oh, but it's my channel.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Oh, I sent my number on your Instagram.
Yes.
I totally forgot. I was so confused.
I was just calling because I'm filming a YouTube video and you're in it.
Oh my god. Hello?
Hi, do you remember putting your number on somebody's Instagram page recently?
Yeah.
Well, hi.
Hi.
How are you?
Wait, is this Chanel Young?
Yes.
Oh my gosh, I love your videos.
Thank you for watching them. I don't know how she knew my full name though. Like, she like knew how to pronounce it at all. I was just like, ooh, well dang.
Hello.
Hi, this is Kim Kardashian. It was like Seasons of Shai or something like that.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's cool. I watch her too.
Okay.
Hmm?
No.
No, it is. How are you? Hi. Do you remember putting your number on an Instagram post like earlier in the week? It's Instagram.
And
I'm gonna call back. Well, hi. I'm trying to film a video.
Let me promote my channel then, I guess.
Okay, go ahead.
LIFE with ALAYSIAH.
Well, thank you for picking up the phone, even though you snapped on me.
That was my cousin. Hello?
Is this CC Spam from Instagram?
Yeah.
You won a Fashion Nova giveaway, sis.
What is this?
Do you watch YouTube videos?
Yes.
And do you watch this girl? I don't know. What is her name?
Oh my god, this Kia?
No, this not Kia.
Oh, this Kiara.
This not Kiara. Yes. I'm a friend of Kiara, but this not Kiara. Seasons of Shai.
Yeah.
This is she.
Oh my god, she's lying.
No, I'm for real. Remember when you put in your number?
Oh my gosh.
Are you on summer break yet?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes. Well, you're in a video now too, so make sure you watch it. Yes.
Okay, I'll be ready to watch the video.
All right, girl. All right, y'all. So that's pretty much for this video. It was kind of wild. It was kind of crazy. I'm not even going to lie, but... Oh my god, I just burped. To all of y'all that picked up, thank you. To all of y'all that didn't pick up, thank you. This was like a really interesting video. Kind of different from what I usually do because I don't like talking to people. Like, I really don't, but y'all really warm my heart. Like, but yeah, I don't know. Thank y'all for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe down below and give this video a big thumbs up. I love y'all so much and peace. When I fit all black, I ain't seen nothing wrong. My action, they just want my reaction. Try to hold that shit for ransom. Stay chilly with a stone face. Shoot my shot like what's up, but I draw blanks. Go get it, I'm a gorilla. Got my sights on gold chains. There's a lot